think if I was an Australian poet, by this time I'd have made a fortune. But I'm not, oh how I'm not at all. If you're an Australian poet and it's all worked out for you so far, then I would beg you to write a story about it and send it in the mail to the other side of the world so people can read it all night long and so they can smile with their eyes closed. So they can smile with their eyes closed.